Is being called a high-risk time for people and animals to fall through thin ice.
In fact, take a look at this. Today, first responders were practicing how to save those victims from those very scary situations. In fact, they say training for those rescuers is really vital.
So if you see someone fall into icy water, call 911. Never try to rescue that person or an animal yourself. Leave it to the experts because they're the ones who are prepared.